on the day, August 25, 1904, competition to propose the National Anthem of Honduras. The first contest was held to present a proposal for the National Anthem of Honduras, convened by the President of the Republic, General Manuel Bonilla. This was a day in the history of Honduras.